You will be a minister of death praying for war.
What's up, Just Do It Gang? I left my hotel at like 6:30 this morning. I wasn't gonna vlog because I'm like, man, I'm just going back to the crib. But you know what? This is content, and I'm gonna keep giving it to y'all. So right now, I don't got CarPlay on because I felt like that junk was messing up my phone battery. Because this was like a eight, 9 hour drive, and my phone constantly was on the charger and it was full. And I felt like my phone just keep dying and quitting now. But I don't know, it just might because I was on it a lot. Especially like getting places. But yeah. I need to get over to this truck right here. It's going slow as hell. But one of these lanes supposed to end soon. But yeah, I'm vlogging. And I'm just driving. I'm just chilling. I'm really watching YouTube videos. I don't do that at home, kids. But I'm watching YouTube videos right now. I need to listen to some schoolwork. I got some stuff due today. I've really been doing stuff day by day since I've been on vacation. I said I would do some stuff early, but I haven't had time. I just really been chilling. When I got back to the hotel, I was really going to sleep. So yeah, but I'm gonna keep y'all updated. I'm still in Florida right now. It is 8:43, almost 9 o'clock. But it's not like you just leave Florida. It's like, unless you're on the edge of Florida, and I wasn't on the edge. I think I was 3 hours or 2 hours in to Florida. So yeah, I'll hit y'all when I get to Georgia.
Y'all, I had to stop the gas station. I had these bathrooms very, very, very bad. I got 15 in gas too, but I had these bathrooms so bad, bro, I didn't make it. That guy over there just said he liked my car. He just walked over here and looked at it. But yeah, man, back on the road we go, though. Back on the road we go. Still in Florida, by the way.
Well, you guys know what that means. Thank you for visiting Florida. We out of here. I just officially crossed over to the Georgia state line. Bye.
Georgia.
Excuse me. I'm in Georgia now. So yeah, another, let's see. CarPlay be really coming handy when I'm driving, like another 5 hours, yo. Another 5 hours. So Florida by itself, it was just like 3 hours, yo. So another 5 hours. But yeah, let's dug it out.
All right, vlog, I just got in South Carolina. I just crossed the border. Getting closer. I got on Apple CarPlay now, so you should see how far I got. So yeah, let's get it.
All right, vlog, I done made it to Columbia, South Carolina. If you don't know, that's like an hour from where I'm going. I know somebody in Columbia, so I might stop and see what they on. I know some of the people in Rock Hill, South Carolina, so I might stop and see what they on. I don't know. Gotta get some gas. I'm almost out of gas. And I think I'm gonna get me a little burger or something. Just like knock me off my feet. But yeah, that's it. Long ride, but hey, I'm back. I've been in Columbia multiple times, and I've been to Rock Hill multiple times. So this ain't nothing. All right, y'all.
So
I told y'all that I was stopping by some friend's house on my way back. So this is Tavia, and this is not a cuss where she can cook. So we're gonna see what the hell she got going on over here. I don't know. Damn, the meat not even. Oh, that's hot, damn. Yeah. we just waiting to taste it, motherfucker. Tavia, you gonna taste that, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
No. Ooh. What did I say about the last thing you cooked?
Y'all.
That shit was nasty.
I agree.
Nasty. And she tried to blame it on me, talking about I came to the door and I messed it up.
All I did was knock on the door because I had to use the bathroom. I didn't mess nothing up. Look at the damn chicken over here. She thinks she Chick-fil-A or some shit. You said what? Oh, yeah, I thought so.
I thought a bro nigga said something.
We gonna come back to y'all.
I heard you.
We gonna come back to y'all when the food get further. She been cooking ever since goddamn 7. It's 8:30. So, we'll see. It's probably gonna be atrocious.
Mm-hmm. I was just saying that I don't like poison. Who likes poison?
You cap.
Who likes poison?
You said you got to poison me. No, what you put in there? What you put in there?
It's so damn.
We gotta see everything she put in. We got an update. She in here helping out. Nah, chicken still ain't done. Alright, hold up. Might be a different batch.
That's not chicken. Stop telling them that.
What is it?
Not chicken.
Is it fish?
You don't eat that. You don't eat it. That's all you
eat. I don't eat fish, so it must be fish.
Oh, you don't eat fish?
No.
You eat fish.
Yeah, that thing is real fishy.
I didn't eat that thing. I have never ate that thing. So, public service announcement.
That's right.
Yeah, because the smell, you can smell it from here. Yo, I'm about to taste this food. Well, I don't know what I'm tasting. I'm tasting. What am I tasting? Let's taste this piece of shit. Let's get a small piece, y'all. We can't get nothing too big. I'm gonna give y'all my honest reaction.
Don't talk no shit.
It tastes good, yeah. No, that's some straight. It's sweet. I like sweet stuff. That's some straight one.
Okay,
show them all your name villains. Let me help you out though. You know, like one of them Brillo bags? I ain't saying that. I'm not even vlogging no more, bro.
Alright.
I ain't even vlogging, bro. For real, for real.
What'd you say, though?
I ain't saying nothing. You said I don't want to what?
You don't want to piss me off.
You can't even be have casual, a casual conversation with people around here.
That's right.
Especially this one. Got attitude. I hope one of them mine, because I ain't fixing my own plate.
For real. What kind of question is that? Take me off the camera.
No.
What kind of question is that, Terrell?
Nah, because you just said I was going to fix my own plate, so put them pieces of shit.
For real. Ain't no more noodles in there, so what is your mind telling
you? You been. That's what happens when you got maids. See my maid fixing my plate.
I heard
fits
in my plate. No,
I ain't
saying
nothing.
You said a young lady fits in my plate? I'm not fucking young, I'm a
grown
ass woman.
Dang, you know what I said? I'm gonna let that brother play, I think that.
Why the fuck I got all this fucking meat and all this little bad news? Now I'm gonna get mad.
So, what's the die for?
Nothing.
You said these are the die for. I don't know about that. Are they the die for? Where'd Tavia go? Let's go check this out. Tavia, you gonna taste this food, right?
No, I'm done eating for the night.
Nah. You said you was gonna taste the food. How you gonna switch up on us?
I'm done eating for the night.
What's she doing? She ain't doing no work.
Finance.
Sure. I'll let you have that. You gonna taste this food. You gotta come taste this food.
I'm done eating for the night.
AKA Nautica, she's saying your food nasty. Nautica. She said she ain't gonna taste your food, so that means it's not. Oh yeah, I'm on CJ on 32's vlog, but yeah, I already went past it. But she said she's not gonna eat your food, so she calling it nasty.
That's fine.
For real, I'm gonna be sitting here and I'm gonna eat.
I'm not.
You wanna go here?
Pull a little bit. We don't taste it.
You want it right here?
Yeah.
On top of the corn.
No, hell no. What's wrong with you?
You don't want it
here. I want it beside it. You put it
you
to the side right there.
The
you got a spoon? But yeah, I stopped from Florida here. But somebody had an attitude all day.
Even though they act
like they didn't want me to stop. But come on now. Don't flip me off.
Why would I do that?
Because you're unholy.
What?
Yeah, that's unholy. Eat it. Let me see your honest opinion.
I know what they said.
I felt wrong today. I'm finally heading home with a zip tie because these lights was hanging and I can't get the other ones right. But yeah, that's it. On the way home, just hit the North Carolina state line. 30 minutes out or 20 minutes out from home. Almost there, man. I'm tired, man. But hey, man, you gotta do what you gotta do. You know, almost there, so. Thugging it on out for a little bit longer. Hey man, it's been a good day, man. Tired, but I'm finally pulling down my street, so I'm at the crib and it is 1:05. I've been up since 5, so it's almost been up for 24 hours. But hey man, we out. Like, comment, subscribe. More videos coming soon.